The given question is a two-part question. In the first part, we are assigned with the task to calculate H plus ion concentration of